It's been a slightly meh day, so what's the best thing to do when you've had a bad day? Shoot a whole bunch of stuff. Well, I move faster, I have things to kill. Things that sound like they're over this way. I have bullets for you. That's right, I'm looking for that freaking crying. Whoa, Jesus, and I'm looking for some help. Maybe don't come here, things. Have I actually died due to gunfire yet this game? I don't think I have. It's still over there, isn't it? I don't think the health matters, but I think I'm going to have to reload an old save point. It will just be annoying. Why is there no health in this room area? It's been a little bit. Oh wait, did I go here last time? Yes, I did. What about down here? Down here contains... nothing! So I probably did get it last time. Ouch. I died. That was not fun. I loaded the same spot, the same gap, stuck. Yeah, I don't think I can make that jump. Restrict my access. Open the dang door. Alright, well, looking online, it seems the train is not supposed to get stuck there. So I may be forced to reload. Which is gonna suck. Was the play time? 4 hours 11, 3 hours 46. Man, that's almost half an hour late. Ooh, on the upside I have plasma gun ammo. Well, now I'm back here. None of this freaking combat stuff. Thank you. You can't come up there. So it doesn't do that when I'm standing next to it. Sidestep my bullet, that's just rude. Who'd have thought the forces of hell would be rude? I know, it's shocking. Alright, come on, pumpkins. Cannot guarantee quality. The internet's been shonky all day. That's what you get for trying to use the internet in Australia. Well, the advantages haven't had to reload. To swap to a shotgun and get stuck in a corner. Not quite what I had in mind. Back off, man. Glowy stuff. I want glowy stuff. Come on, line up and collect your ass kicking. I've had enough for everyone. But once again, I am low on health. I am less low on health. Zombies should not take multiple headshots. That's just mean. That flash man back. Where are you? I'm not man back. Can't take the pinky demons seriously when they're not pink. Medkit. Ooh, I like the box. Okay, why are you telling me to check my PDA?
This is the audio log of Controller James Holiday, dated September 24th, 2145. The recent transport issues from Site 3 have caused the board to call a formal inquiry. We'll study weight limits and suggest better ways to provide protection for Site 3 artifacts. Our equipment... Damn it! PDAs, does anything work with this? Finish this later.
Oh, dude, I think you're about to have worse issues than PDA. Alright, so this is my lost half hour, which is mostly wandering around lost. That's just no one who's watching totally. Oh, look at me, pretending I'm a stupid.